In Exact Remodel, the accounts section serves as a central hub for managing all clients, vendors, and subcontractors, making it easy to track multiple business relationships in one place. Here, you can associate contacts, add detailed notes, and link relevant projects to each account, allowing you to stay organized, efficient, and up to date on all interactions. To create a new account, select Add Account. Here is where you'll enter the vendor or client's contact information. When adding a vendor, you can include their trade, the primary contact from the Add Contact dropdown, or create a contact, along with their business address or URL. Once you've entered their information, click Save Account. If you are working with a new client and want to create a file to start tracking your interaction with them, then select the Client tab. This is also where you can enter the client type along with their billing address. Then select Save Account. If any changes are needed, you can easily edit or remove the account here. You can quickly view contacts, projects, and notes associated with each account. You can also add multiple contacts to an account by selecting Add Contact. If the contact was previously added, then select the name from the drop-down list. The first contact added will become the primary contact by default. In this case, an additional contact has to be added, but is not listed with this account. Let's add a new contact. Click Create Contact. Here you'll have the option to add an individual or department's contact information to the existing account. After the information has been entered and saved, you'll return to the account that's associated with the contact. You can also switch who will be your primary contact in the future by selecting Set as Primary Contact or Remove if the contact is no longer needed on this account. If you would like to add a contact that isn't necessarily associated with an account, then you can utilize the Contacts tab as well. The Contacts tab will provide you with high-level information about your contacts, such as their phone number and which account it's linked to. At any time, you can select a contact and update their information or delete the contact that is no longer needed. You can easily create a new project for this client by clicking the Project tab within the Client view and selecting New Project. Notice that the client info has been pre-filled from the account you selected. Now you're ready to get started with your project. To add an account to an existing project, click the Project tab and open your project. Select Edit on the Client Info Card. Notice that when you click the Client Account menu, you can associate an existing account from the account dropdown or create a new account. Once selected, click Save, and that's it. With the Accounts feature in Exact Remodel, you can track all of your contacts in one place. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.